Hello friends, welcome to my channel Civil Structures. Today my topic is how to calculate tau c. During calculation of shear check for an RC element, we have to calculate the value of tau c. Now the question is, what is tau c? It is nothing but the design shear stress. In IS 456-2000 on page number 73, table number 19, where you can see the values of tau c. You can see here is a table number 19 of IS 456-2000, okay, where you can determine your value of tau c. The value of tau c is depend upon the grade of concrete. You can see here is the columns for the grade of concrete, and what about the rows? It is also depend upon the percentage of reinforcement. Yes, of course, the 100 AST upon BD is nothing but the formula for PT. Here is a table number 19 from IS 456-2000 to determine the design shear strength of concrete, and that is nothing but the tau c. You can see here the unit of tau c is Newton per mm square. It is very important. Tau c, the value of tau c is depend upon the grade of concrete. You can see here the columns which shows for value of tau c is for the concrete grade, okay, and for rows it is 100 AS upon BD. This 100 AS upon BD, it is nothing but the value of PT. As we know, we have a formula for PT, AST multiplied by 100 upon BD, right? Okay, so we can say that we have our value of tau C is depend upon the grade of concrete and the value of PT provided. Now let's see how to determine the value of tau C. Okay, let's assume we are using the grade of M25 for an RC element where my PT provided is 0.25%. What will be my value of tau C? Let's see in the table. Okay, here is my grade of concrete M25 column. Okay, and PT provided is 0.25. So let's see what is the value. It is 0.36. Okay, so the value of tau C is 136 Newton per mm square. Now let's see one another example. Let's see, we have grade of concrete M30. Okay, now if we have grade of concrete M30 and our PT provided is 0.75. Okay, so what is the value? Here is a 0.75 PT provided and the grade of concrete is M30. So the value of tau C is 0.59 Newton per mm square. Now let's see, we have grade of concrete M25. The PT provided is 0.62%. Now let's see what will be our tau C. PT provided is 0.62. Okay, so let's find 0.62 value in this column. Okay, there is no direct value of 0.62, but we have the values 0.5 and 0.75. So our tau C value will be between these two values. Okay, and we have to check for M25, right? Because we are using the grade is M25 concrete. Now let's do the interpolation. Let me write first what we are using, M25, and PT provided is 0.62%. Okay, so let me write the table PT in the value tau C for grade M25, right? PT 0.5. So what is the value of 0.5? It is 0.49, and for 0.75 it is 0.57, and we have to determine tau C for 0.62. So 0.62 will be somewhere between these two values, 0.62, right? Now what we do, I will just deduct these two values, larger value minus smaller value, right? 0.75 minus 0.5. For this, the tau C value same as larger value minus smaller value. I will deduct these two values, 0.62, 0.5. 0.62 minus 0.5. But we don't have tau C for 0.62. So what will be the value? Now let's determine. 0.75 minus 0.5. The value is 0.25. Now what about this? 0.57 minus 0.49, it is 0.08. 0.62 minus 0.5 is 0.12. Okay, now let's do the cross multiplication. Okay, if I have 0.25 value, so the value of tau C is here 0.08. So what about the 0.12? Okay, I'm doing just cross multiplication. 0.12 multiplied by 0.08 upon 0.25. What is value? 0.0384, right? But no, this is not the value of tau C. This is not value of tau C. Now, what should we add or should deduct to to calculate tau c. Now let's see this particular table. For 0.5, the value of tau c is 0.49, and for 0.75 it is 0.57. Okay, so I'm trying to say here that if the PJ value is increasing, if I'm going downward, then it is similar with this value. You can see that 0.49 value is smaller than the 0.57. So if I'm going downward and my value is increasing, so that is very clear that if I'm going for 0.62, then it the value of tau c, it should be definitely more than 0.47. Sorry, it should be definitely more than 0.49, right? So I have to just add 0.49 plus 0.49, right? And the value is 0.528. And this is the final value for tau c. It is 0.528. Okay? So when we have M25 grade of concrete and PD provided is 0.62, then my value of tau c 0.528. You can see this is my final answer and how you can do the complete interpolation to determine the value of tau c. Here the value is increasing. Here the value is more than 0.49, as the 0.57 is more than 0.49, right? But what if the value is in decreasing order? Okay, what if this value is less than 0.49? Then you have to use the minus sign here, and you can determine the value of tau c.